So, hi, here we are, Norwich Spinal Health, with me, Stu Lynn from South Street Chiropractic, and Connor, who is really looking forward to being adjusted. Did you say, was other than the right arm thing, was there anything else going on?
Yeah, feet-wise.
Feet?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're happy to do some feet stuff?
Yeah,
definitely.
Yep.
Okay. So Connor was telling me earlier he's a right PD, and he is a very right PD. Rookie error there, press the button, get it started up, there's the weight. Trying to get as posterior as possible up onto that sacrotibious ligament. Right hand up by your face. Left hand up as well. Okay, can you see what's going on? Okay, left. Sorry, right. Here we go. Both back down by side. Get your head to the right. Okay, lift the right shoulder. Back down. Okay. So at this point, I would go off on a little bit of a sidetrack. I could carry on, but so go back, head back to the centre. Turn your head to the left. What's that test for?
CT.
Head back into the centre. So slight tuck of chin down to your chest. One big thing,
huh? So, thank you very much.
I was 7-2, by the way. Okay, head back into neutral. Right hand up behind your back. Okay, swap your hands, box like magic, isn't it? Yeah. Cool. See what's happened?
Yeah.
Both hands up behind your back. Both back down by side. Take your right hand up by your face. So, now, see? So it changed. Okay, so we've got T12 on the left. Big deep breath in and out. Okay, arm back down by your side. Stretch your left hand towards your left knee. And there you go. What's that one?
QL.
Okay, so T12 and QL. Can't feel like this.
What's the bicep?
Okay.
And
T1 feels, L1 feels blade like, T12 feels like. Shoulder up off the couch, down. Put both shoulders off your ears, down. Take your right hand up above your head. Okay, arm back down by side. Squeeze the right elbow flat against your side, and let go. Squeeze the left, and let go. Shrug your shoulders up and roll them back. Centre, holding on to a T4, lift up your head, back down, tuck your chin down to your chest, back to centre, should have cleared it, shouldn't it? No, that big C2 at the beginning, but the one, it's the one that didn't. Shoulder up off the back and back down. Head back into the centre. Okay, feet. When you say feet, what do you mean by feet, by the way?
Medial arches.
So he's got an inferior medial navicular. So yeah, I'm skimming there on it, but there's a load of feet tests as well. They're doing scalings over there. Can you hear that? Okay, he's got an anterior distal fibula head. Fibula head on the left. Okay, so that one's relatively easy. Inferior medial navicular.
No pain, no gain.
We are getting that on film.
That's fantastic.
It's coming out on audio. You're right. Yeah.
Good. I've got your shoe here. Nice and steady. Sit yourself up. You are almost certainly going to be a bit lightheaded and dizzy, so take it steady. Have a little sit. Fantastic. Good. Good.